Keep going. Save the light. Keep going. Where is she going?
The beast is down there.
No.
She knows the beast is down
there. He's always watching you.
You're never safe from him.
You can feel him.
Be careful. Light.
She needs to find him.
Where is he?
She needs to find it. She lost it and she has to find it.
I can feel it. Where is it?
It's the torch, a light.
I'm never gonna find you.
Thank you. Zimbel was right.
Zimbel was trying to save her from the darkness. But she wouldn't listen. And now everybody is dead.
Because of her.
It's all her fault.
All her fault. Weak. She should have known.
She should have thought.
Why doesn't she learn?
When will she learn?
Now the darkness has Dillian's soul.
And it will take it and never give it back.
She can search and search, but she will never find it.
She's let the darkness in. It's the end.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
She can't resist. Pointless even trying to retrieve it. She's lost.
She's got
to go. Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
He's falling for it.
She falls for their tricks every time.
Plays into his hands.
The darkness is coming.
Where are you?
She was never here.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak, and they say Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild the Valkyrie, who sings and chants in sleep. Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
Making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe. What's her plan? What's she thinking? Is she going to get there?
Oh.
faster.
Keep going. Keep going.
Stop.
He's coming through. He has to be.
Get up. Get up.
What are you doing?
Help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
She has to. Keep the torch alight.
Sigurd learns that Brynhild had once disobeyed Odin, and so he had her punished, stuck her with a sleep thorn, and put her body within a rampart of burning shields. Only a man who knew no fear would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless, and passes through the flames, just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight amongst the gods in hell.
Slow.
yourself.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection.
But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel.
He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole.
She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness.
Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shadow, listen.
But believe this, it was my mission to make you hate, to hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. Very well, liberty from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me into the mountain.
To trust you.
As deep as we can go.
No.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
I know.
What else can she do? Nothing.
She doesn't want to tell us.
She has nothing. She